so here are our workstations. They're pretty normal, you know, kind of plain, but you can decorate it however you want. I actually have a picture of the boss's stepdaughter in mine.
Oh, that's cool, but, you know, I'm just here to, you know, do my work and fight for my country.
Great. Sounds like a tough talk from the new guy. You think you got what it takes to defend this country from the world's most dangerous scum?
Watch out, Gary! That's Iceman. He's a top pilot here, and he's got the ego to prove it.
Yeah, I heard you were top of your class at the academy. Hope you know that doesn't mean shit out here in the real world.
Hey, I didn't need to go to school to be a pilot. I was born flying.
Oh.
Yeah. Not sure if dropping in the toilet unexpectedly counts as flying, buddy.
Oh, snap! That means you a piece of shit, new guy!
No, Steve. It means his mom didn't know she was pregnant until she heard the squealing of this wannabe pilot between her legs at the bathroom stall at Hardee's. She thought it was just gas.
Oh, yeah, that's what it means.
Hey, my mom knew full well I was in her tummy. I was 3 weeks late.
Whatever, opposite of preemie, I hope your overdeveloped kids are ready for the task of real combat.
I'm ready when you are, except 5 minutes earlier.
Oh yeah? How about right now?
Oh, shit! Is the drone off a happening up in here?
Oh. Gary, don't do it, it's your first day. I believe you that your mom knew you were in her tummy.
Hey, the other thing I learned from my dumb mom was never stop being cool.
Let's see what you got, bucko.
Don't do this, man!
It's gotta be cool, damn it!
Oh, yes! Great maneuver!
Thousands of miles away. Oh, classic ice cream and a mop. Oh, shit, man, you want me to keep the back room?
No,
but
I need my crop sweat
back. Show them how you flew out of your mouth with a giant carry.
This one's for you, Mom!
Yes! Yes! I've never seen a maneuver that clean. Oh. You killed three suspected terrorists.
Yeah, classic.
Shut up, Stevie. Give me a back row.
Sorry. And this one's one of the top pilot only, which makes you the ball.
Jimmy Karen. Y'all throw nice.
Woo!
Thanks, Mom, for giving her the extra time.
Attention!
Son, you are my actual biological son.
What? I am?
No, step aside. You are my actual son, but I want you to marry my hot stepdaughter. And in recognition of your ass kicking, you are now president of the United Nations. You can do whatever you want.
Thanks, Commander. I mean, Dad. Really, all I want to do is fly.
It's Commander Dad to you. Now get out there and protect our goddamn country.
Oh, and Iceman.
Sir.
You take out the trash and scrape up the bodies.
Oh, shit.
Is this what PTSD feels like?
Lights.